going to the Granville Island Market, a food lover's paradise. Come on, let's go. Wow, this market is huge. There are endless rows of food stalls, everything from fresh produce to sweets and even seafood. When you come to the market, you've got to try one of Lee's donuts. They were one of the original shops from when the market opened, and they make everything from scratch. While you're here, be sure to check out some of the handmade crafts. Like this scarf is actually hand-painted.
Ta-da! We're gonna sample and learn about all the vendors and a little bit of history. It's just more that they're local, they're fresh, they're no preservatives.
That's so cool, they actually grow wasabi here in British Columbia. Who knew?
This is sea asparagus, it's from here in BC, and all you have to do is saute it with a little bit of butter and add some salt and pepper. Alright, so did you know that all tea comes from the same plant? It's the way it's grown, so it's like olives, it's like wine.
Pretty. There's flowers in there.
Flowers in it.
I like the one with the
flowers in your oolong tea. So this is chai tea, and the secret ingredient is actually butter.
It's delicious. So nice.
Okay, I haven't had the matcha.
Yeah.
Let's meet at the end, and I'll tell you about the coffee.
I'm gonna go for the meaty. So this coffee is organic, and it's as close as crop to cup as you can get. Alright, let's find the prosciutto.
This one is a red wine prosciutto, so it is brined in red wine.
My favorite.
I love
prosciutto.
All
right, give it a shot.
It was a great tour. Got to meet all the vendors. Loved Anita, the tour guide. Had a great time. Wow, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my gosh. I had tons of fun here at the market. And with so much great food to choose from, I'm definitely not going home hungry.